I've got a new home.
Him up here to dig. I'll be damned if I'm leaving without a fight.
We just caught one of those devastators alone. Into the parapet with a dozen spears.
The scent of battle saturates the air. This is where we truly belong.
I too am at home on the battlefield. Need more time.
They've been circling for hours.
Thank you.
Why are you so far from the rest of the troops?
All of my lads are dead. And I mean to see these bastards suffer for what they've done. Are you with me?
Here they are! Charge!
Well, the ones in the skies have finally graced us with their presence. Cut them down! Those worms have come up from behind. Bloody adorable! They're trying to ambush us! That's the last of those shrieking little devils! Kill them all! They're all dead and we're not. I'd call that a win, eh? I'll hold this bridge. Go on. You have a demon lord's head to put on a pike.
It was an honor to fight by your side, Captain.
Thank you.
Might we spar someday if we survive this battle?
Certainly.
Just found a dusty wine bottle stashed in a hole in the wall.
This place was built by Kagis Deal.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Thank you. I come with urgent news. Leah has had another vision. A vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Then let us stop these terrible hearts from beating. The demon gate has been shattered, and the way to Asmodan is now open. He has brought hell itself into the crater, powering his legions with vile sin hearts. I will destroy them and bring the Lord of Sin to justice.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
I don't like the sound of this demon.
Thank you.
should have run when they had the chance.
Abomination.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
That Asmodan is the greatest puppet commander in all the burning hells.
His minions fall like twigs in the wind. A great commander.
Are you enjoying our company? I feast on their agony, their eternal anguish.
Reason!
to hell, dog.
All the pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me.
Ah!
chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music. Oh, you are so eager. How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out.
Your screams of anguish will sound.
I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the Sin Heart. Oh, you will pay for this. So close now. So close.
I've dug up some valuable new things. You should take a look.
worthy opponent. These creatures won't go down easily.
Still recharging. Sometimes you alarm me.
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Hold your tongue, demon.
Away by now.
Perhaps there is still some profit there.
You're so close now. I can almost feel your breath on my skin. The anticipation is exquisite.
Thank you.
yes. I've been looking forward to this. If you keep this up, I might get upset.
I will enjoy playing with your corpse.
Our way to the depths of the crater. Asmodan cannot be far.
Got a new haul of goods today.
One within me, I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil.
We've done it! Quickly now, Leah! Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone! It's done!
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
I am returning to town.
Bloody leaping hell. I just heard he did.
Asmodan is dead!
How in hell did we live to see this?
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leah, and Tyriel?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel! I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
Sin's betrayal is complete, and Leah's soul is lost. Through her, Diablo has been reborn as the prime evil, with all the powers of hell at his command. The high heavens tremble. The angels are helpless before Diablo's assault. Only I remain to set things right and vanquish Diablo's evil forever.
This devastation defies all reason.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
I know how he feels, but we have to keep going.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
This is Diablo's work. You did everything you could to prevent this devastation.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the prime evil.
Tyriel, you believed in us. Became one of us. Now you must live as a mortal and surrender your fears to hope. Wallow here if you want, but I shall press on.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.